you have to continue to play your game.
Puck is down and we're underway as it's sent off on the near side for Klingberg, and he'll bang it ahead through Regula. Landeskog finds McKinnon. He's ridden off on the back check by Sagan. Center ice. Abs will pick it up again. Rantanen. Right up the middle with a wrist shot and a glove save by Bishop. 23 seconds in.
Who is going to take longer to really get your game back?
And he has it. Gives it up top to McCarr. He'll walk the line. Holds. Redirected save by Bishop with a left pad as Landeskog was right there. Overall pick in 2017. Cale McCarr number four as Graves steers it ahead for Kadri. First appearance tonight for line number two, and here comes Burakovsky in with the backhand and a save by Bishop. That one was going high up top. Johnson with a blast, and that's ricocheted wide. McKinnon on the ice, applied the pressure on Yen. Mark tried to swivel around, Radulov and does. Here's Big Z rolling in down the left wing, centering pass, score! It went off of Heiskanen to the back of the net, and Nikita Zadorov will take it. The Avs have the 1-0 lead.
Gets the puck. He jumps up into the play. If you play it safe and you stand back, he's not down low. He doesn't get that opportunity. As we said, it's a lucky bounce, but it's a lucky bounce because you're aggressive. And he's going across to Landeskog, who was open. McKinnon made a nice play to move it to Zadorov. But Zadorov, the big defenseman, being aggressive, gets a break, and the Avalanche get the 1-0.
Avs really, at times, cycling a will so far in this first of the Stars zone. Nicole with a shot, saved by Bishop. Backhand shot by Burakovsky, and Bishop is there again. Sends it up top, glove down by McCarr. He'll have to dump it into the circle under pressure when it comes to Graves. Shimmy move, trying to get free from Radulov, and he'll find McKinnon. McKinnon finds his own space, breaks up, score! It might have been redirected down low. Landeskog and Rantanen were both in the firing line. But either way, McKinnon's got his second point of the night, and the Avs have taken a 2-0 lead.
I'll tell you, Mark, I have watched and watched hockey games, and I have not seen anybody else do what McKinnon does offensively so far out in the zone. He is 35, 40, 50 feet away, and people are moving towards him. It's creating a huge gap between the defensemen and the forwards are right there. I think Landeskog may have tipped that one as it went straight down, but Rantanen is in front.
Back to Sagan it goes. Ben steers it up top, 37 to go in the kill. Sagan, cross-ice pass shot, score. Radulov from the bottom of the circle. It's a power play goal. Dallas makes it a 2-1 game.
Colorado is challenging that the play was offside prior to the goal.
Okay, so we'll back it all the way up.
Talk about pressure on in Toronto. I mean, we love those guys. They do such a great job. But let's have a look at it.
Here's Wes McCauley.
After reviewing the play, it was determined that the play was offside. Therefore, we
what a good challenge by the Colorado Avalanche. And Pete, I love it. You're so wrong. Right, there's a perfect look in the blue line camp, Pete, right there. Up back down deep by Hintz. And Mark draws attention behind the cage. Graves lost his twig. Steered up top, and here's Klingberg again, walking in. Finds Hintz, cross-ice pass. Gurionov shoots and scores. Bottom of the circle, same spot where Radulov had scored. And had it called back, but this time the Stars strike on the power play to make it a 2-1 game.
The puck up there, watch the right pad of Grubauer. He comes across and it hits motion. I think it goes on the ice. Watch on the ice. It's right here. No, you're absolutely right. His glove and bounced it in. I thought it went on the ice off his pad. It goes off the glove. It was going wide. They play so good defensively. They're in every game.
Yeah, they're very opportunistic. Nichushkin drags and shoots, and Bishop barely got a piece.
Where did this kid come from? What is he doing? Last year with Dallas, he had no goals in 57 games for the Dallas Stars. 10 assists, but he has been certainly.
Jones plays catch-up. Nice shield there. Gets it for Nichushkin. Off a body to McCarr. Rantanen and shoots, and a save by Bishop. Oh, he was all sorts of sideways, and he got the heel of his glove on it.
Last sequence. Here's the pass across to Rantanen. Little McCarr to Rantanen. Now this is that right-handed shot.
And of course, Pete, we both root for Val Nichushkin because we like him as a guy.
Yeah.
Fed ahead. McKinnon's got a head of steam. Trying to get around Klingberg. Saved by Bishop on the backhand. Here he comes in. Drop pass finds Comfort in front. McKinnon and a save by Bishop with a right pad. What good puck movement, but a better save by the gigantic Dallas goalie.
Perfect passing play. Little drop pass. Move the puck across. Wow, what a save by Bishop.
Here comes Girard in. Kicks it up top. It's Zadorov. Winds his way to the near side and walks in and shoots. Off the post. That's two posts the Avs have hit tonight.
And then Zadorov, who already has a goal in this game, bounces it.
Como caught off by Kadri. Rifles it off now for Haskinen. Pass stolen away by Nazem Kadri. He's got Rantanen in the slot. Tries to find save. Rebound. Kadri tips it into the corner. Burakovsky wanted to center it off. Tip far side. One-timer. Saved by Bishop as Ian Cole had a bomb. Nazem Kadri. Shot. Saved by Bishop. He robs Burakovsky. Make that, I'm sorry, Kamenev, not Burakovsky.
Oh, you and I have seen worked so hard. And when he does get in the lineup, real good effort right here. Bishop makes maybe his best save of the night.
Oh, man, it's close.
Yeah.
Reeves has it. Smart play to send it the other way. McKinnon racing forward. Can he get there? He can. Saved by Bishop. Oh, man.
And just the speed that he was standing still. As he went to turn up the boards, he was at the start of it. He was basically standing still. He took two strides, two, and he was gone. And you see the defenseman right there is trying to get back. And by the time McKinnon gets the puck,
developed out of nowhere. Como back to Cogliano. In front, shot, saved by Grubauer, score! Dickinson from his knees has tied the game with 5:23 to go in the third period.
Didn't seem to be a whole lot there when the play started, but all of a sudden, just inside the post. And again, we talked about the fact that, you know, Dallas plays these kind of games for the Avalanche.
Zadorov from the corner, up it comes for Nichushkin. Launches it ahead. Kadri trying to get loose. Down low, shoots off the post. Three posts hit tonight by the Avs.
And Kadri does a nice job to fight off Ben. Ben strong. And Kadri just outplays him right there and just short side top shelf.
Avs need to clear as Como dumps a deep two to go. We're going to overtime. Both teams will pick up a point.
40 shots a game.
Here we go for overtime, and the Stars win the draw back to Lindell. Gathers it back. Klingberg. Shot saved by Grubauer. He'll jump on top of the rebound as he caught air in his crease. Stars win it. Lindell down the slot, shoots and scores. The Dallas Stars pick up the extra point to beat the Avs 3-2 in overtime.
The draw. And Landeskog looks and... Well, we talked about it at the start. Lindell always seems to have a good game against the Avalanche. And, you know, here's the faceoff. You see that seemed to be a little hesitation. And Landeskog, I think, reached. And then he didn't have a time to recheck back. You know. And the Avalanche have motion.